Now we are going to put our area equation into action. You'll remember that our equation for area is pi r squared. Here it asks us to find the area of our circle. It says that we should use pi as 22 over 7. Our radius is 42 centimeters, so let's plug those numbers in. Area is equal to 22 over 7 times 42 squared. When we solve it all out, it's going to give us 5,544 centimeters squared.